done with making Play-Doh, you can give that to the child and let him make whatever he wants to make. Like, I have made this triangle. You can make standing line, sleeping line, and you can also stomp object on this. Like, I have done this. I have made this alphabet like that. In case you have some shapes, some shapes, some alphabet, something, you can press it like this on Play-Doh, and this is what you can do.